Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Hello guys, we are from Group 6.
My name is Rizkyale Zahra.
My name is Fahmi Dayat.
My name is Abita Ananda Putri.
So in here, we want to talk about acronyms. The first example from acronyms is GIF. GIF stands for Graphic Interchange Format. It's a type of computer file that contains an image and it's used for the internet. For example, Sabita and Fahmi send me a still picture with the GIF files.
And the next example is ASEAN. ASEAN stands for Association of Southeast Asian Nations. It's an association which aims to encourage the economic growth, social progress, and cultural development of the Southeast Asian. For example, ASEAN hold a meeting for discussing the cultures.
Next, IELTS. IELTS stands for International English Language Testing System. It's a test for people whose their first language is not English that show how good English there is. For example, Ayat takes IELTS test because you wanna apply for scholarship.
The next example is UNICEF. Stands for United Nation International Children's Fund. Is an organization that helps children who are suffering from disease. For example, he tried to join UNICEF because he likes children.
And the next example from acronyms is FIFA. FIFA stands for Federation International Football Association. It's an organization the control rule of football, international football, and that control or organizer the World Cup of competition. The example, FIFA announced the rules of football.
Next, AIDS. S stands for Acquired Immune Deficiency Syndrome. It's the first serious disease that stops your body from defending itself against infections, and usually cause death. So, for the example, is the doctor has difficulty to cure AIDS.
The next example is NATO. Stands for North Atlantic Treaty Organization. Is a group of countries that includes U.S. and several European countries who give military help to each other. For example, there are 32 countries that are members of NATO.
And the next example is TOEFL. TOEFL stands for Test of English as a Foreign Language, and is a test that students can take if their first language is not English, and that shows how good the English is. For example, I take the TOEFL test for apply to a job.
The last is NASA. NASA is the National Aeronautics and Space Administration. It's US government organization that controls space travel and the scientific study of space. For example, the astronauts have trained 2 years at NASA before going to space.
Okay guys, that's all from us. Hope our video is useful for you guys, and thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye guys.